guys, this is Margarita. Welcome back with Party Pop OC. Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to make clusters so that you can create your own basic organic balloon garland. These are great for birthday parties. It's great for special occasions. And so we're gonna focus on how to create the clusters for these garlands. So basically, I picked a couple of colors. I picked black, gray, blue, and green. And when you're creating these organic garlands, basically you create clusters. And as you create clusters, you add to it, making it any size you want. But it's nice when you are able to put the clusters together and form your garden with each individual color selection clusters that you're creating. So usually one cluster contains 8 balloons. So we're gonna go ahead and put aside 8 balloons. So 8 balloons, and most people use 5-inch balloons and perhaps 12-inch balloons or 16-inch balloons. That's really up to you. If you're just making a simple or organic garland for you know, your son's birthday or your daughter's birthday, and the only thing that you have available at the store are the 12-inch balloons, I'm going to show you how to make the clusters by using just the 12-inch balloons and how to fill them up to get different sizes. So again, a cluster has 8 balloons, and I'm going to go ahead and fill 4 of them up a certain size and the other 4 a certain size. So here I inflated the 2 balloons. Now normally, you see how this has an oval shape. I always let out some air so it doesn't take that shape. And then I always push in to create a rounder appearance. So here we go, we have 12-inch balloons. As you can see, by pushing down and letting out some air, I now have a much beautiful, rounder looking balloon. I tie the two together and continue with creating my cluster of 8 balloons. Remember that organic garlands are not perfect. That's why they're considered organic. So I just tied these 2 pairs together. As you can see, when I blew it up, I tied the balloons together. And now I'm gonna take these 2 balloons and I am going to kind of wrap them around each other in this manner. Okay, and now I have a cluster of 4 balloons, okay? So now that I have these 4 kind of, you know, bigger balloons, I'm going to do smaller balloons to add to that. Here we go, much smaller than these. Again, let out just a little bit of air, press in, and then tie them together. Basically, I'm doing the same exact thing that I did with these 4 balloons, except for I'm making them much smaller. Good, let out some air, push in, and tie. And then once you get the pattern of this, it goes much faster. So again, I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm going to go ahead, I can either tie these together and then add it to this, or I can take this and then just wrap it in this balloon here and twist it a little bit so that's tied in. And now I have this cluster. Okay, and of course I'm gonna add these 2 to it as the same way I added the first 2. And now I have a cluster. So basically, when you're creating your garland, it's comprised of clusters of this size. You can make them bigger. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to make all the gray balloons first. And then once I've gotten all the gray balloons, I'm going to start building my garland. So I might end up putting a second cluster next to this to give it more volume, or a third cluster to give it more width, depending on where I'm putting it and how I'm building it. But it's kind of like you create your clusters all at once, and then you start building your garland and you create as you go. And you'll end up with a really, really beautiful result. So the last thing that we have to add to these is the small little balloons, which give it the accent that you see. So what I do is, again, using only a 12-inch balloon, I take, okay, whatever color I want to add the little smaller 5-inch balloons, okay? And what I do is I start to fill it up, and then once I'm happy with the size, this is about a 5-inch, I kind of push like this, and then I give it a tie. Now, why I do this is because often you won't be able, let's say you're using a color that's very unique or it's not out on the market and the only thing that you can find are 12-inch balloons. Well, you want to add your little details to this, you have to, in order to give it that beautiful pop. But unfortunately, not all balloons come in all sizes. So I stick with my 12-inch balloons and then I just create my own. And then I make clusters of those two, three sets of clusters. And tie them. Okay, and then I just start putting them together. Now again, this is only if you can't find a 5-inch balloon in the color that you want. So I'll create a couple of these just like that, and then I'll wrap them around later on once I've created the basic shape of my garland.